Sony Entertainment Television and Kapil Sharma have renewed their partnership. Despite persistent rumors that the channel may terminate the comedian's contract, Sony has extended Kapil's contract by a year. Danish Khan, EVP and head at Sony Entertainment Television, said in a statement, "The Kapil Sharma show brings smiles to millions of viewers every weekend nights across the globe. Kapil is an extraordinary talent and we are delighted to have further cemented our relationship with extension of this contract. We are confident that the show and its talented cast will continue to enthrall the audiences across the globe." Adding to this, Kapil Sharma said, "I am deeply touched with the warmth and love the audience has showered on us over the years. It's their belief and undying devotion that encourages us to continue to reinvent ourselves and bring smiles to every household week on week. I am grateful to Sony Entertainment Channel for believing in me and our show and supporting us in creating and bringing unlimited entertainment to every household every weekend." For those who have come in late, Kapil Sharma's equation with Sony was apparently affected after the comedian attacked the Kapil Sharma show co-star Sunil Grover while aboard a flight. Kapil's contract was supposed to be renewed in April, but 3 months passed without an announcement. Then there was the issue of Kapil's health. Over the past couple of months, the comedian had fainted on the sets thrice. But it looks like Sony and Kapil are making it work.